Okay, so this exercise I do to strengthen the forearms, okay? If you want forearms that are strong, you're gonna have to do the exercise to strengthen them, okay? Anyway, let's see if we can demonstrate what this one is like. These are 60-pound dumbbells. Sometimes I alternate with
40 pounds. I think 60 pounds is probably the maximum I should be working with right now. I may have to step it down. My wrists feel a little bit sore, or forearms rather, and wrists feel a little bit sore. So sometimes I go heavier for like a rep or two, and then and see how that feels, and then decrease the rate accordingly downwards until I can do better. I get better form, I get more reps in. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna finish up with this particular forearm exercise, and I think I got about 4 more sets to go, and then we'll move on to something else. I'm not quite sure how long I'm gonna be able to record, unfortunately. In the gym today, I can't concentrate on my, I can't get my rhythm going. Okay, so kind of a nuisance when you keep breaking in between the exercises to record. Anyway, we'll see how far we can get. worst comes to worst, I'll skip some exercises as far as recording, and then just do my exercises and then pick up later on, probably. Anyway,